It's 5:11. It's a shame it's cloudy because the full moon would have lit that up a bit better. And although you can't really see it, there are four little egrets in there I picked out with the binoculars. So I'll just wait until they go. There goes another one. Well, the sunlight's looking a little bit special at the moment, shining off of the pub. I don't think this is doing it justice at all. It looks stunning. There's a lesser blackback gull. This is down in front of the pub. There's a few pied wagtails down here too. Boo. The bottom end of the South Lake, and typically the sun decides to come out now. That's the road bridge that goes across, separates north from south, and the pub. That's a single swallow flying around. There's a lot of posturing going on by some of these swans. He's chasing that one away. Thank you. this one's getting picked on. It's giving a slip. Well, almost 4 hours later, I'm back where I started, and one of the little egrets has returned.